everyone, welcome to Huawei USG6000 Hardware Installation and Maintenance Multimedia Course. In this course, we will learn how to install the device into a cabinet. The device is 3U 130.5 mm high, 442 mm wide, and 470 mm deep. It can be installed in a Huawei N6080 cabinet or another standard 19-inch cabinet with sufficient space using L-shaped or adjustable guide rails. This video describes the installation using L-shaped guide rails. Before installing the device, let's take a look at the tools and materials that need to be prepared. And you need check these precautions. Next, let's take a look at the installation operation. The device is 3U high, which is the distance between 9 mounting holes. Mark the mounting holes for L-shaped guide rails and floating nuts with a marker. Use the Phillips screwdriver to fix the L-shaped guide rails in the marked positions. Install the floating nuts into the holes on rack rails using a floating nut mounting bar. Use a Phillips screwdriver to fix the mounting ears to both sides of the chassis with M4 screws. Place the device on the guide rails. Slowly push it into the cabinet and then tighten screws with the Phillips screwdriver to secure the device.